मॉर्निंग, माय नेम इज स्वप्नाली। वेलकम टू टुडेज हाइलाइट्स ऑफ स्पीड न्यूज लाइव 24। Samaram Singh Deshmukh, BJP leader from Sangli district and vice president of Sangli district bank, was declared a candidate for a Pune graduate constituency on Monday. During the tenure of Kolhapur Municipal Corporation 2004 to 2011, the collection of house tax has been reduced by ₹73.33 crores. The information has been revealed in the house taxes audit report of the chief auditor Prakash Koekar. Odisha's COVID-19 tally rose to 3,02,793 on Monday as 1,290 more people tested positive, the infection of a health official said. The items made by the students of Divyang School of Jilla Parishad for Diwali will be displayed and sold in the premises of Jilla Parishad for 3 days from today. The exhibition was inaugurated by the Additional Chief Executive Officer Ajay Kumar Mane today. As the winter waves began to flow, Telangana was recorded at temperature. The minimum temperature in the state fell below 15 degrees Celsius with the start of the winter. Union Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan held a virtual meeting with the Health Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Assam, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Kerala, Punjab, Rajasthan, Telangana and West Bengal to review the COVID-19 situations. The Shiv Sena on Monday said the RJD-led alliance will win the Bihar Assembly elections. Tropical storm Eta made landfall at the Florida Keys late Sunday, bringing heavy rains and strong winds after slamming Cuba and earlier cutting a deadly path to Central America and southern Mexico. People watched the sunset over the skylines with the Burj Khalifa at the right in Dubai, United Arab Emirates. The United Arab Emirates announced on Saturday a major overhaul of a country's Islamic personal laws, allowing unmarried couples to cohabitate, losing alcohol restrictions. The Bombay High Court on Monday rejected Republic TV Editor-in-Chief Arnab Goswami's applications for bail in a 2018 amendment to suicide case. With this, we end up with the today's highlights. Thank you.